Number one, the WannaWanna-KeeKee Disruption. Now, for those of you who don't know, apparently when Jesus was born in Bethlehem, you know, when he was separated from his parents, he went down a stream as a baby. He went down a stream and he went past these two tribes, the Sotongis and the WannaWanna-KeeKees. I don't think this actually happened, I think they just wanted to make a play. So, the year threes was acted as the tribal people. And you was either a Sotongi or a WannaWanna-KeeKee. And they were going in alphabetical. Daniel Hawkins, WannaWanna-KeeKee. I was like, alright, I'm a WannaWanna-KeeKee. Matthew Hawkins, Sotongi. So my brother was a Sotongi. The tension in the household, because he was a Sotongi and I was a WannaWanna-KeeKee. WannaWanna-KeeKee for life! I ain't changing for nobody. Wearing the green stripes all the way. Ooh, ah, rock, roll, free. WannaWanna-KeeKees for life! It is all-out warfare. You know, we're taking turns and spitting our rhymes on the tribal. It's the unseen one that strings with my pinky wink. We all had our different characters and our different tribes, but, you know, you really wanted to show it to them Sotongi bellends on the other end. You know, you really wanted to show them what twats they were. And it was all-out warfare. But when it came on towards the play, they decided, ooh, we need a donkey. We'll make it even with the tribes. We'll take one from the Sotongis and one from the WannaWanna-KeeKees. Sotongis will take you. WannaWanna-KeeKees will take Danny Hawkins. I was okay with being a donkey because of the fact that I'd be WannaWanna-KeeKees for life, as you know. You know, I wanted to be that WannaWanna-KeeKee. You know, I wanted to show, and I wanted a respect for the tribe. Fight the power that the Sotongi bellends until they announced the seating for the play. The seating for the play would show that the donkey would have to sit on the benches with the Sotongi bastards. I had to sit with them bastards. I had to learn their parts of the songs, and the WannaWanna-KeeKees on the other end are just looking at me. Just basically, Judas, traitor. No, I'm a WannaWanna-KeeKee for life. It's them bellends who put me here. But because I'm in primary school, I'm year three, you know, I don't know how to fight the power. So I was like, okay, I'll do it. If it was me now, this is how I would have reacted. Hey, you want me to sit over there with them Sotongi bellends? You want me to go over there and express the Sotongi shit that is towards my WannaWanna-KeeKee brethren? My WannaWanna-KeeKee for life brethren ain't gonna be betrayed. I'm a WannaWanna-KeeKee for life, and now I'm gonna change that. So smack it off your face and get that disgrace. I'm a WannaWanna-KeeKee for life. And you know it! Is what I would have said.